Today we are going to see how to make the kite paper collage. For this, the material required: kite paper or crepe paper, drawing paper, scissor, marble papers or crepe papers, kite papers, water, brush, glue and CAT. First we will apply water on paper. Give a wash of water on paper. Now this crepe paper you have to crumble. Okay, and then open it and keep it on the paper where you have given the wash and press it. Apply little water on it. Little water you have to just apply somewhere, not everywhere, little you can apply. Okay, press little with fingers on it and slowly remove the paper from this. This way the color will be applied on the paper. Wait till it gets dry. By the time it gets dry, we will keep it aside. We will take the marble papers and with this we are going to make the flowers. Now we will make the flowers. For this we need a paper, marble paper or kite paper. Fold it in middle, handkerchief fold first, then from the corner we have to fold where the it is. There you have to fold it nicely. One more fold. Very good. And then here we are going to cut the shape of petal. One petal we will cut. This way when we will open this, this way the flower will be visible. Okay, now we will see how to make the one rose flower. For this we will cut one paper in circular way. Okay, and then inside it we are just going to cut it. Okay, once it is been cut, then we have to edge hold the end of it and start rolling. We have to roll that. This way we have to roll till the end. Roll it till the end. Then here we have to apply the glue. Apply the glue. And then open this, leave it just, and then press it. And press it. Very good. Take the green color paper and cut the shape of stem. with the green color paper we will make the shape of petals, leaves. This way the flowers, leaves and stem, grass, these cutouts we will make ready. Now all the patterns which we have prepared, that we will stick it on the main paper which has been prepared. Okay, the stem, apply the glue and stick on it the stem which you have prepared. Stick the flower. Now with brush, the final touches we can give with a brush strokes, okay, to make it little alive. Thank you.